Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change default download folder for Edge browser. To do this, first you will need to click on the three dots in the top right corner of the screen, navigate to the settings, then look for the downloads, and right here we can change our location by clicking on the change button. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.